boxing fans. We've got Frank Buglioni with us. So how are things, Frank? What have been your preparations up to this point?
Yeah, camp's been fantastic. I've had three good wins fighting for the independent British title. So I'm very excited to win this British outright against another undefeated fighter in Callum Johnson. So it's been a great camp, and I intend to show it on Saturday night.
So what's your prediction for today? How do you think fight's going to go with Callum?
I believe it's going to be a matter of time until I land. I know there's some question marks around his chin, and I intend to find out those answers.
Yeah. So obviously we've heard a bit of news about Anthony Yarde. So can you kind of state this on that? Do you want to fight him? What is the situation with that for you?
I'll be perfectly honest. I'm not really. He's not even in the picture at the moment. My mind is set on Callum Johnson. He's my mandatory challenger. Anthony Yarde, in my opinion, is nothing to me.
And any more plans for 2018?
No, I mean, just obviously go out there and win this fight in front of me. It's a big challenge. Pick up that Commonwealth, win that British outright, and then obviously sit down with my team and kind of plot our path for the future.
Thank you.
Thank you.